I seriously doubt I'll ever get one of these guys to stick in a bumper car like this. If I hadn't timed out, I would have had a world record. Oh, maybe I'll try it with a different person next time.